pushing on her until she says, finally, do you want to build a snowman? And then Elsa finally listens. So they go into this big room, and they're just watching Elsa playing with their powers. They're doing all this fun stuff. They're just having a lot of fun.
And what about your character?
I'm Young Kristoff.
Okay.
I grew up with a reindeer named Sven, and he's like my best friend, and I ride with him everywhere, and my character is very, he likes adventure, and he likes, he's just an adventurous kid.
What was it like, you guys, filming it? Did you get to meet the rest of the cast? Did they give you little tips about, you know, how to react to what might not be there?
Yeah, definitely.
Well, one of my favorite scenes in the movie is actually the very beginning of young Elsa and Anna, how they're singing a song, and it's kind of the theme throughout the movie. And young Sven, oh my god, how adorable is he? Did you get to keep a plush?
A what?
Like a little Sven doll or anything?
Actually, no.
No? Well, they'll have to give you a Sven doll, right?
Probably.
Well, thank you guys. Enjoy the film.